Your statewide news network covers Fulton County. The Indiana Supreme Court has declined to hear the appeal of Alyssa Shepherd. She was convicted in a school bus stop crash that killed three siblings. It happened in Rochester back in October 2018. Shepherd passed a school bus that had stopped to pick up kids. In her appeal, she had wanted the court to dismiss her conviction and order a new trial.